We present an approach for inference of black hole fluid dynamics from sparse interferometric measurements. In 2019, the Event Horizon Telescope collaboration produced the first ever black hole image. This image was computationally constructed from measurements of synchronized telescopes collected over the course of an entire night. Key to this result is the underlying assumption that M87 is static during acquisition. In this work, we present an approach to infer dynamic properties of sources that evolve during acquisition. This is particularly important for studying the black hole in the heart of our own Milky Way galaxy, which rapidly evolves on the timescale of minutes. Images from the Event Horizon Telescope are reconstructed from interferometric measurements. These measurements relate to the underlying source through its Fourier transform. A key challenge is that we are only able to measure very few spatial frequencies while the source is evolving. In this work, we present an approach that allows us to use these extremely sparse measurements to extract statistical properties of the gas surrounding a black hole. Namely, we focus on estimating spatial correlations which characterize the wispy texture around the black hole at each frame and a velocity field which dictates the motion. We model a video as a composition of a static image and random dynamics. The random dynamics are given as a solution to a stochastic partial differential equation, which is parameterized by the correlation and velocity fields we just discussed. In the inverse problem, we jointly estimate these three unknown fields, the spatial correlations, velocity, and static image. A key challenge to estimating the dynamics is that pixel values are driven by an unknown random source, which we do not want to estimate. This means that two random fields with the same underlying parameters result in very different measurements over time. An insight of our work is that by using dimensionality reduction, we can determine the parameters that best fit the dynamics of a random field. For a given parameter set, we extract the top modes, which capture most of the variability of the SPDE. As we do not have access to a matrix operator, this is a challenge, which we address in the paper. We compute the projection of the random field onto a subspace spanned by these modes. If the subspace represents the random field well, the projection residual will be small. Parameters that are different from those that generated the random field will result in a subspace that does not capture the random field well. Therefore, the projection residual will be high. By computing the projection residual for different parameters, we estimate the underlying true parameters as the global minimum to a loss function. In the paper, we show how the projection extends to the subspace spanned by sparse measurements of the Event Horizon Telescope. In simulations, we use synthetic EHT measurements and jointly recover the unknown static image and dynamic parameters. Having access to ground truth parameters allows us to quantitatively assess our recovery approach. We also show that our approach performs well, even with extremely sparse measurements. We compare our results to those achieved by state-of-the-art imaging, which estimates a whole video sequence. In the recovered video, most of the dynamic information is lost, making subsequent analysis of motion difficult or impossible. We show that a model-based approach is advantageous when the measurements are sparse. Finally, we show that we can handle model mismatch and that the SPDE model can capture complex dynamics of physically realistic black hole simulations. These results demonstrate promise for applying our approach to analysis of future EHT measurements of the supermassive black hole in our galactic center.